Hi viewers, Olimpija vs Rijeka 5-0 match interrupted due to Rijeka fans riot. The return match between Olimpija, Ljubljana and Croatia, Rijeka was stopped in the 64 minutes. The fan of Rijeka caused an incident, first throwing firework on the field into the fan of the Slovenian team. The police come to calm the situation and started to remove them from stadium. 29th August 2024, Olimpija, Ljubljana, NHK Rijeka match today updated. If you want more information about this topic, then stay tuned to my channel. Thank you.